clocks the game. So, cool. Not a new soft lock? It's new to me. It's new to me. Very new to me. Just because you know everything doesn't mean that I know everything. Right on, Scav. Thank you. Jam lock number two? No. No, I've only found one soft lock. I'm not proud of finding soft locks, trust me. I'm more proud of finding things that make the game go faster, which I haven't found any of yet. Too baked. True story, Scav style. Oh my god. True story. Baked like clams. Nice. Nice kill. Fastest way to soft lock a game. Yep. Oh my god. True story. It was already known. I did not discover it. Correct. Therefore, it is not jam lock number two. What? Three missiles? What a jerk. How is that gold? Oh, gold donuts, okay. Still, I don't understand how that's gold. I had three missiles. The fees lock? Scavlock isn't even... Well, if it happens to you in a race, too, it sometimes gets dubbed. Yeah, or I don't think it's even happened to you in a race, but... yeah. If it happens to you enough, like, if you keep jamlocking, eventually that's gonna be called a scavlock. Like, that's just how it works. Backed by popular demand. Oh, that was very nice of him to not hit me. Oh, that sucks. Don't even care. Nope. Don't crash the tank! What's up, Scratch? Thanks, man. Hopefully I don't crash it. Sometimes you want to crash it, though. but not right now. I am a room behind. I'd say a 1.2. 1.2, you can be pretty smashed and still drive this tank. It pretty much drives itself. I don't know. We'll have to test that. Maybe I'll get like a little one of those home breathalyzers, and I'll drink and play Bastard Master, and we'll see at what point I can't play anymore. I'll just keep going, taking a shot and then playing around. True. Like, what's up? You want me to pull over? Don't make me shoot my missiles. Or my electric power ability or whatever the hell that is. I killed something with it! I killed two things with it. I'm so proud of myself. Those bees cause so much lag, specifically. If there's two bees on screen and anything else, it's the bees that's doing it. That's freaking gold. That's not even gold. I felt it gold. I felt very gold, but apparently it wasn't. Close to gold. I don't think this is Russia. I highly doubt that this is Russia. No! Not the bees! Not the bees! Needs more bees. Needs like 20% more bees. Oh yeah, we gotta press buttons there. Yeah, remember when we actually did things there? Yeah, that's cool. Too busy worrying about bees right now. Messing up my PBs. Needs more bees! I'm ready for it. Oh, I'm ready. Incoming! Global ban! Yes! Yes, so many bees! So many bees! And I'll see you in like an hour or two, Skev. It's nice knowing you, man. Rip Scav. I hope it was worth it. I think it was worth it. Honestly, definitely worth it. What noise was that? That was like the shoot the lightning bolt noise. He's back with more bees! Oh, it's not over! It's not over! There's more bees! Oh god! Bees everywhere! Oh, you got me. You got me, bro. I don't even care. It will never be over. I'm a little behind. I messed up. Behind. Oh my god, this is so bad. Oh god. Oh, not the bees. Anything but the bees. Alright, let's just do this. Look at that, you're putting bees where they don't belong! You got bees on the brain! Against a pretty tough harbor farm too, though, by the way. Arby's! He facepalmed his own joke. That was pretty, yeah. That was pretty facepalmish. That's a pirate restaurant. Just like Hardee's, Captain D's, Long John Silver's. Sometimes I'm feeling pirate, and I'll go out to eat at one of those places. We're good. Let's do this. Hover. 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 What the f- One more baby, come on. Let's do this. Dude, Long John Silver's is pretty good. As far as fast food fish goes, they have really good chicken there too, honestly. I actually like Long John Silver's chicken. It's not that. It's fast food, man. It's fast food. Literally fast food. Too many bees! Too many bees, man. You're gonna turn into a bee if you keep it up. Alright, let's go, let's go. No, don't duck, you moron. Jason! Seconds because Jason's a moron. Yeah, Cain. I am biblical. Makes sense. Wow, we should probably take more damage. That would be a smart thing to do, right? We need a little bit more. Give me a little more damage. Yeah, extra spawns. Nice. My faves. Let's go. Oh, welcome back, Matrick. Oh, you guys. Looks like I'm taking a death inside. Whoa! He tried to get me. Entertaining. I'm trying, man. I'm doing my thing. Doing my dang thing. No. I don't wanna. Whatevs. Leave me alone. It's a good amount of damage. Give me it. Give it to me. Let's go. Oh, give me the faster kill. There we go. Oh, yeah. Missed the crabs! Sweet. Gotta do it. Gotta do it. Let's go. Thank you for not messing that section up, man. I don't know why I always mess that up. It really messes with me, man. Can't read that right now, Jeebs. Sorry, bud. On a run. I will try to catch up with chat afterwards. Right now, it's kind of intense. Not cool. Really? Y'all are jerks. Whoa, get out of here! Following me like that. Who do you think you are? Not gonna happen, Scab. What? Didn't my missiles come out the first time? Weird. Quite. Hey, get in there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah, dude, that's not happening. I will not ever play the CDI games on stream. Just not my thing, man. Oh, really? Don't we always get extra power, man? Killing me. 4? Was I Zombie Jason for a second? I must have been Zombie Jason if I took 4 hits. with 3 bars of health. On or off stream, yeah, dude. I have a CDI. That's the funny part. I have a CDI, and Dynatox said he would let me borrow them. So, all right, focus. Run focused on, guys. Let's do this. We're 27 seconds ahead. We can do this with a good Area 7 skip. This is possible. Yeah, they're terrible. They're just absolutely horrible. So, all right, let's go. That's what it comes down to. Dude, do it! Don't you dare do it, man. Oh, my Atlanta. Every time! I miss every time! Is itchy and I'm trying to use my beard to scratch it. I got like a bug bite on my palm, not my palm, but my back of my hand. It's really annoying. Oh, come on, keep going. Nobody said stop. Let's go. That's the exact amount of time I need to cut. It's funny. Let's go. Come on, go down, go down, go down, down. Down. Let's go! Oh, baby. Oh, baby. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Yeah, I took the safe strat on the frog. No hubs. Fair enough. I was early. It's okay. Let's go. Ain't over yet. Can't celebrate yet, dude. Gotta do Area 8. Oh, come on. Let go of the... What? Come on. Hubs. I don't know what that was. Gonna need that. Eh, whatevs. I should have just died. At least I die on this side now. Popcorn, baby. Let's go. Let's go. Not good. Where's all the health, babe? Thank you. Let's go. It's gonna be freaking close. I paused a little early. I split a little early. Yeah! he did the monster mash!
The monster mash!
Yes! Yes! I got myself 31. I'm done. Done with PB attempts. I'm done! I did it! I got my goal! Oh my god. Oh, you gotta add like 2 seconds to that. I gotta retime it, but... Oh my god. Yes! Oh. I'm still more than a minute behind more than a minute before I get to Scav's level, but hey man, I'm happy, man. Yeah, I could jump on the door frame and eject your seat. Yeah. I could. I was not processing anything at that point. I was actually thinking about taking a death, jumping into the spikes to begin with, as opposed to. So exactly, we have 120. That ain't happening ever. But I'm happy. Dude, I'm so happy with that. The run was good. I had some mistakes in the run, but I had a really good Area 7 skip. But yeah. Woo! Yes! Oh! That felt so good, man. I'm gonna do a run back. And-